Hi and welcome to the Wellington Academy Sick Form. I'm Abby, this is Joe, we're head boy and head gal here.
We're very excited to show you around today, so let's go ahead and see what's about. I've been here at the Wellington Academy since year seven, and so it was an obvious choice for me to go up to at sixth form. It was so obvious, in fact, that I didn't even consider anywhere else.
Sixth form has always been what I wanted to do, and sport and history are absolutely perfect for me with the amazing sport facilities and the teachers in which are so supportive and really, really get on with the students. We're a tight-knit family, a really close community, and I would recommend coming here 100%.
Like many other students, I've also been here since year seven, and for me it was a complete no-brainer. Like, this was my first choice. I didn't even look to go anywhere else. I've just always enjoyed it here, always felt like part of a community.
Despite moving halfway through year 12, the teachers here have made me feel really, really safe and really, really valued in my education. The students here have been amazing. Joining halfway through a year was really scary, but they all made me feel welcome and I've made some great friends.
I considered going to other colleges, but I chose Wellington simply because it's a really friendly environment and I've been here since year 7. And with other colleges with big class sizes, Wellington, obviously being a sixth form, is quite small, and it's nice having that one-to-one communication with your teachers.
One thing that really drew my attention to the sixth form here is their performing arts facilities.
We have an amazing theatre, which is really nice to see, because as an A-level student you have the space to sort of explore what you're doing, and to have that facility is really encouraging because it just sets you up for the real world. It's also great because that's where we're doing our school musical, Mary Poppins, and that's a great way of building a sense of community within the lower school and the sick form itself.
We are a sick form and not a college. The classes are a lot smaller, therefore you have like more of a one-on-one basis with the teacher, which for someone like me, I really enjoy because I'm not a very confident person. And I enjoy knowing that if I need it, the teacher's always going to be there.
So if you are thinking about coming to Wellington Academy Sixth Form, please drop into one of our open days. You get to see the school for how it is, how brilliant it is, and you'll be able to kind of experience and get to know the people here, the staff here, and just experience for yourself how brilliant they really are.
Hi, I'm Mr. Bissington, head of TWA 6th. We look forward to welcoming you on the 4th of November, where you will be able to see everything that we have to offer.